For some weird reason, mine has a black sticker label, but it still plays the original master.
Hi, I'm James Stewart.